You might as well try to get one of them.
Yeah. I think I played with Revic before. His name sounds really familiar. I'm gonna ban Capri just because I don't wanna play him. Yeah. Yeah, see, Revic remembers me.
Yeah.
Hmm? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I just remember because the song gets stuck in my head.
I don't think I've ever actually heard the whole song. Yo, they didn't ban Kali. Narwhals.
Oh, whatever. I was typing it fast.
Who are you?
Yeah.
You got somebody else?
Nah, I'll take Hoogie's fine. Okay.
Got a support preference?
Yeah, you can play who you want, man. Like, Athena so Gamer open, but, like, if you want to play, like, fucking Sobek, I don't give a fuck.
So support Anubis?
That's not
Anubis. There we go.
I'll grab the Geb since they have a Waylux.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ban Kumba if they don't get it.
Oh yeah. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna ban Kumba, Athena. Yo, this Chucknado's got Kali Diamond. Dang.
You have her diamond. Cool. You're still not gonna get her.
We have like 3 diamonds. We have 211 worshippers, dang son.
Hit the trap! Who's fragile?
Omegas tweeted, to all you memeing morons, high-res TV chat spammers and Reddit fuckboys, I'm finally happy with the Envy roster and excited to grow together. And then he tweeted like 3 minutes later, said, and before I'm kicked.
He's so bitter.
Omega? Yeah, he is.
Well, he went from like a top team to basically a team that's getting their asses kicked, and he can't be all cocky. I guess he still can be.
I mean, he's mad because everybody right now is just like, oh, Mask was the problem.
Yeah, I know.
I tweeted that, and Mask actually liked it, and I was like...
How many diamonds do we have?
Yeah, it's gonna be 4 once we switch.
Yeah, we all have to use diamonds again.
Yeah. Pretty big and pretty wide to beat a polar bear in a fight. Like an underwater unicorn, I've got a kick-ass facial harm. They're the Jedi on the sea. They stop Kafula waiting me. Narwhals, they are narwhals. Narwhals. Just don't let them touch your balls. Narwhals, they are narwhals. Narwhals. In menace of the shish kebab. Oh no, please don't pick Arachne. She counters Kali so hard.
What are these kicks?
It's just gonna be Arachne solo. Ugh, this diamond skin though.
It's updated Huyi's. And Kali's, honestly.
Yeah.
But Huyi's more popular.
I like Huyi's bow.
Oh yeah, it looks awesome.
I think his bow looks really cool. And
I can't see it. Geb's in the way.
Turn him sideways.
I did. It just wasn't funny if I said, oh, I turned Geb sideways and now I can see it.
Oh, is Noxmaster level 1? Actually level 2.
We just have a team full of fucking diamonds.
and then Nox.
We're all getting fined, like poor Xeno.
Yeah, we're all getting fined for using diamond skins, except Nox. What a pleb.
She doesn't even have the new one that comes out on Tuesday.
What a pleb. Like, how do you not already have that skin? Like, what the fuck?
Like, everyone has it, let's be honest.
I probably don't. What skin?
Oh, no, skin we're talking about the new Nox skin that's not out yet.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is Loki stole your soul lane? Is Loki stole your soul lane, Loki?
Oh, that's fine. As long as he feeds with it and we win.
Yeah, true.
Because that's what happens when I... Yeah, I don't have the Kali voice pack.
Now you're an actual fucking pleb, dude.
I don't have the Kali voice pack or the Loki voice pack, and I have them both diamond. Do you really think you can overcome the knight?
Yes.
Okay. I feel like that Nox is gonna fuck it up.
Me too.
I just really feel like Nox is gonna fuck it up.
They don't gonna fuck it up, but you know.
The other day when I was playing, the Kukulkan literally dropped the tornado right where they spawn. And the game went downhill from there.
Gonna be late to mid, but at least we.
I'm not taking shields, so.
That's fine.
Not yet, anyway.
Yeah, they moved up.
Oh, Nox has soulstone. Feels good. I still have soulstone power pot. Feels bad, man. Oh, yep. Full clears wave at level 3. Yay.
The dream.
Enemy missing middle. Cancel that. Alright, I got shield now.
And I'm gonna take the Ellie's.
I have a mark.
Nox, I want to get him. Loki just tried to go aggressive against Rune Acne. Learned how that was bad. Yo, this could be terrible. Jesus Christ. Like, Loki, rotate!
Miss... Never mind. Headphones are backwards.
Feels bad.
Like, I'm hearing your shots on the right side, it's really confusing me. Missing right, they're on our boars.
Alright, we can rip it around. Oh, careful, we're not gonna die there, they have both have ult.
Yeah, just back off, they're level 5, I don't wanna fight a box. So
yeah, Wheelix is here too. Oh, fuck, she had ult already. Someone had to do it. That's a Wheelix and Bacchus all down. Alright, she's...
Yo, okay.
I didn't start power pot, sorry we don't lose anything here.
That's good. I need the jungle buff!
Oh, I mean, a Wheelix gets ahead. It's to be expected.
They're probably doing their bars. I'm gonna back out.
Enemy missing middle. I'm coming left. If I can get there,
that's fine.
Probably just gonna ult you.
Yeah, I'll
yeah, he is.
He's in the air.
So sorry, I'm not, I don't have beads, I don't have beads. This is beads. I don't
know. I'm glad that didn't kill him.
Good sprint.
Enemy has been slain.
Nice, he killed the sarcastic emu. Nothing wrong with killing the sarcastic emu. Yeah, we're too shiny, we can't be sneaky. Well, technically I'm ahead of a Wheelix now because she started power pot, so...
I wasn't wrong. Bacchus is coming mid, Rom's on left.
No eyes on Arachne.
Bacchus is at goal, coming behind me.
Yeah, I want to jungle. Enemy missing middle. Be careful. Bacchus just misses. Good job, that's pretty cool.
Careful left, nobody in mid. So you found the return kill. They don't have any knockups besides Bacchus jumped out to go with the Wheelix, so that's...
Your right tower is under attack. No, I'm wrong. Nah, I don't mind diesel. So is Bacchus.
No. Okay, I'm trying to teleport. Oh, he's teleporting now.
Scylla backed.
Okay. Yeah, they're looking for your bars again, are you?
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
I don't understand why he's trying to fight. Rip.
That was a Bacchus.
They might be going to gold.
I think they're doing left harpies.
Yeah, they probably were still standing right there.
We can probably give you red since Nox isn't really paying attention.
I don't want it right now. I'm not going to do anything with it right now. It would be pointless. At least Nox can clear way better with it. I'm not going to gain anything out of it right now. I'll start taking it later, but... Wheelix is a half health, I poked her out. They're doing mid. Yeah, they're already gone.
If If you need backup left, let me know. I'm just trying to leave you alone so you farm.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yo, you coming left. You can kill him.
I need to mark him off and right when I use my wand.
Rip. Yeah, we can kill him.
Down. He's going back to you.
That's his beads.
Bacchus and...
Where is he, man? Fucking Christ. Hey, I got him. I bleed killed him.
I don't have any mana.
Yeah, Nox was really late on that rotation.
Like, I don't understand how, like, when you call it, how are you late on the rotation when you call the rotation?
Yeah, they're doing my boars. Or they didn't.
Be careful, middle!
Can't believe an Arachne is winning lane.
I don't understand why he's trying to fight the Arachne is what I don't get.
Enemy missing middle. Enemies in the right
jungle. I was in Romer. No, not too close.
Who's next?
Ooh.
Left Harpies just came up.
Rom. No, no.
Careful of the jungle.
Using the jump. Never mind. He's...
They're still going for a Wheelix.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Nox.
Your right tower is under attack. She went the opposite way of me.
We should be able to kill her.
Scylla's here also.
Yeah, a Wheelix is my target. She's pretty much out of mana. Fucking Bacchus, really? I'm just gonna do the blue. Oh, Gab, we're losing because you have your starter item in the second slot.
Is that what does it?
Yeah, like, if you have the starter item second slot, you lose every time.
Rom's coming mid.
Left Harpies are up.
Alright.
And Bacchus is here.
Okay, well then we can't do him. I don't have enough health. Loki's not gonna make it. Oh, Loki's gonna die to the Arachne again.
Rom's way back to
take no.
Pretty sure he's wards. Bacchus is coming over.
Under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
I like how when you tell somebody play safe, they explain why they died. It's like, it doesn't matter. You just gotta play safe at this point.
She can't see you when you're invisible. She can see the damage ticks above your head, but she can't see you.
I gotta go right.
Yeah, you're gonna have to fucking do something to relieve some pressure over here. I can't do anything. I walk in and I die because it's Arachne.
No. Almost.
We're all here. She's just gonna ult out.
They're gonna do gold fury. They're not doing gold fury yet, which is retarded.
Did she have all?
No, I think she used it to go under to get Loki and tower.
That'll do.
It's alright, we should be able to get right, we should be able to get right tower in return.
He backed off, I don't know where he's going. I'm just gonna back have enough for pick of all.
Whoops, wrong button, fat fingers.
We looks all down.
There are five middle. Good God. Yeah. Rom's going back left. Arrakis is going back right.
They're going towards gold.
I have a
Rom might be starting.
Yeah, they're on it. It's at half.
I can't. Dude, the fucking Bach assault would have me walking into a wall and I couldn't turn around.
Double kill.
Scylla's pretty low. I have shield up in a sec.
At least Loki's in the fight. I don't know really what he's doing, but he's in the fight. Loki has his ult in a couple seconds.
Sorry, I was late on that shield.
Oh, he's back in.
That wasn't your fault. It was just like
they're
30%.
On gold again.
Yeah, there's really nothing you can do. I mean, I can if you can stall him, I can get in there. I'm up now. I have to come in with blink.
They leashed it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, we have a ward on it, so.
Check out Pog.
Entire goddamn game. He never left. He didn't rotate the shit. He's fucking stayed in here. That's just scumbag shit.
That's Arachne sprint and alt down.
Red's up.
Yeah, I'm coming to grab it.
Fancy.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Gabe, you can probably just take that red.
I'm on my way to get up.
I don't have any reason. Not on Gab.
I mean, your Gab, dude. Gab does a lot of damage. You should. Percentage damage.
Start gold. Start gold. Hold it back here so they can't see the animation of getting attacked. When Bacchus is standing right here, you can.
That's smart though.
You're good, right?
Oh, they have.
Loki's gonna get buffed.
Oh,
that's
good. I don't know if I agree with all the cooldowns being used on Bacchus.
Cody, where'd our ward go? Did they deward it?
So, they probably did.
I've got blink ult if they group.
Arachne and Scylla are both here.
You want me to blink ult them too?
Gotta get out. Too low.
Oh, that's nice.
You guys just get out. Yeah, Rom and Bacchus are probably still on him.
They can kill it. Like, I just...
Probably already gone with Rom and Bacchus.
I can blink all if they have that.
That's all coming still. I can check if they got it.
I'm sure they did. They all came after us at once.
Yeah, probably.
Oh shit, yep. Oh, you're dead. I'm gonna push right tower since they're all over there.
Ragni dove, she's at half.
Alright, Loki's in the fight, I'm in right, careful. I'm either gonna make Arachne teleport or I'm getting a tier 2, but they're gonna get tier 2 in mid.
Arachne's running, looks like she popped sprint, she's over here somewhere out of sight.
Yeah, there's people in mid.
I don't know, like they didn't even rotate for mid, they just... They're missing completely. I don't know where they backed off to.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. They're coming to you.
I should be alright.
I'm coming your way anyway, just in case.
I should be fine. I have my blink in case they try to fight. I'm going for a relic.
She's here. Yeah. She is on Sufi right now.
Nice job.
Sufi to Iraqi Mormon. Logie's dead again.
I got
killing. Fucking A, I jumped right where he came down.
Oh, come on.
I've got blink pop up, but no ult.
Don't blink him.
Probably on our red. I guess we can't do anything.
We really can't.
No, we really can't. I don't really know where we're losing this game besides towers. I guess we're really not though. I mean, they're only 5k ahead of us and they have two extra towers.
And a gold fury.
Ending gold here, so I guess they're really not that far ahead for what they have anyways.
I don't think we're doing too bad. Plus we have Kali for late game.
Yeah, it's just the XP is the big part. Like, mid's two levels down, I'm a level down, Solo's two levels down, support's a level down, and ADC's a level down. They have XP on us across the board, but we're not doing terrible.
Yeah, we're really not that far behind. Like, everyone's like level.
Oh, Willix is in the left jungle somewhere. Bacchus is at their tier 2 in mid. Rom's in mid. Coming right.
Scylla's right.
Bacchus is coming in as well.
Go on Arachne.
Scylla's in our boar. My ult didn't go up because I got knocked up. RIP.
Felix is here too, and a Ratney.
It's a shell, they're coming in. Bacchus. Which he's dead. He died to the tower.
I'm gonna blink popper up in two.
Hey, they're all gonna back. Do fire.
Nice job.
Turn on fire.
I can't tank it.
I can tank it. Arachne's in there.
Arachne's here.
Scylla's here? I just need to Scylla. I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, it's Scylla ult and Arachne ult down. It's pretty decent.
We have a lot of camps up too, and gold's up.
Yeah.
Caution brings victory.
Still on our, still on the wheel extra in mid.
It's red sound for whoever wants it. They're coming to
Rip, she got it.
jungle buff. Curses.
Bacchus behind us. Go Bacchus, he's way out of position.
He's slowed.
I can't catch him, I'm out of mana. Help, help for you.
Nice job. Ratney mid, deep.
Yes, we can kill. She's gonna have her ult, but we should be able to at least force that.
She went to left jungle.
Still in the back. We'll sick him and crush him.
I've got blink ult.
She's ulting. She's ulting.
All right, yep, Scylla ult. Yep, I can't walk in a straight line here.
That was actually cool. Cool little kill too. So she stayed. So she stayed. Nox stayed.
Arachne's left, deep.
Yeah, she's really deep.
Scylla just backed on gold.
What? Alright, so I guess her poison already does 500 damage, so that's nice.
Did Nox really just leave?
Yeah. Oh, she's level 20. Rip. Solo laners.
I was literally in the air when I dropped her crush. So
are they on fire or are they just over there?
No, they're not on fire. They're just trying to kill Nox. No, I mean, Nox was just there, so I doubt they're on it. But they're just gonna kill
I'm
Nox.
I'm coming, Hu Yi.
I can't get that Nox either.
That's Arachne ult. She's mid. She's coming mid.
She's coming to you.
They did fire.
I was gonna watch her. I was coming.
Oh shit, sorry.
Oh, rip.
So,
I can't do anything. I'm out of mana.
That's fine.
I'm trying to back. Yeah, they did fire while we were fucking around with Arachne and Wilkes in mid.
Your right Phoenix is under attack.
Rock this jump. Well, I got him off the Phoenix.
They're all half health.
Bacchus is basically just gonna jump under the wall.
I'm having such a shit game. I can't do anything. I mean, I go in and I just get CC'd to death. I try to kill Rama, he just goes in the air. They have a really good team comp against Kali.
Let's so it's gonna
pushing left. Left.
I'm just gonna grab.
That's Arachneal.
We got Arachneal totally. But yeah, we need to back Phoenix.
I will.
Try. I'm coming in behind him. Oh shit! That L there. There's no way we're gonna get there in time. Stop this though.
I've got blink all. That's Scylla dash.
That's a wheel of Zegas. Oh god.
Oh my fucking god, I walked into it. I went to blink and I walked straight into it.
Love you guys.
Oh, yeah, he can't. He should have just went for the Titan. Yeah, he needs to just try to get the Titan. Yeah, I can't get over it. But it doesn't look like they're not gonna get our Titan either, so it's all good.
Geb too strong. Pestilence really paid off there. She couldn't heal.
Yeah, that was actually a really good pickup. Fuck you. Too bad that doesn't heal the Titan. Well, I mean, we're kind of even with them. We both have the same Phoenix now.
That's true.
So we don't have to worry about fire minions. I really don't want to fight. I just want to fucking farm.
Did they get it again, or is it not up?
No, it's just not up yet. It should be up soon, because it's not on them anymore, I don't think, so...
They just warded it. They just warded it.
Okay, yeah, so it's coming up soon.
Still isn't good.
Still isn't good. I've got a sentry for it. Their sentry's more, like, up here. Scylla Bacchus mid.
Ramit, they're blue. Loki's gonna try and kill him and Aegis.
We should be careful, they're gonna collapse on us or...
Yo.
Ram Aegis is down. Loki's gonna die.
Bye. Yeah.
I'm gonna back to get a ward.
They have a ward here, but they're probably gonna clear mine. Or not.
They're all collapsed on fire. Are we gonna fight it or just give it to them?
We have to fight it.
I've got blink alt, so I guess it's not up.
No, it just
now it's up. I've got blink alt.
Yeah, I have blink. I can blink it and stun. Yeah, they're on it.
I have ult. They're just gonna try to collapse on us.
It's almost dead. They got it. It's a good fight.
Yo, wrong.
I'm still running in a fucking zigzag.
So
fucking Christ. Oh, we went.
There's three mid.
Oh, come on.
That shouldn't be a cripple in my opinion. Just back off, we went 2-for-2 there. I guess 3 if you count Loki, but Loki's just gonna try and split push, right Phoenix? Do Loki things.
I'm actually okay with that.
Yeah, me too. There's no way he's gonna be able to do it. No, Felix is coming. He can kill Wheelix though.
Who's next?
He's gonna die though. Is the invis up? It is. Oh my god, Bacchus landed on him, rip. They didn't find him. Is there any way? Oh god, get
that shield.
Their left Phoenix is coming up.
That's still on, by the way.
Yeah, we're still gonna have a wave of fire minions to go into left, by the way. Red buffs up. Who do you guys want me to try and kill when the fight starts?
Probably Scylla.
Yeah.
Because of the AoE.
Shit. Can we kill her?
Yes. The answer is yes.
That is a definite yes. We can kill her.
I can blink pop somebody up if we see something.
I can go on. There, it's all three right there. It's a perfect shot.
Scylla has fire though. She's
a. Yeah, Scylla still has fire, but.
Let's go on Scylla.
Oh my god, his fucking damage is stupid. I have to get out of that fight.
Yeah. Loki will go for left.
He hit me with two fucking autos and it brought me down to where my health's at now.
Oh fucking damn it, dude.
Scylla's back.
Yeah, but Loki will have that Phoenix by the time she gets there.
Can we kill Bacchus? He's...
Possibly. I mean, I can shred him down. I have Kins and most of Titans done. Loki's gonna die though. Yeah, don't try to fight. Loki's dead. Enemy has oh my slain. God.
Oh, he's still alive. Or not still like a jaguar.
If he would have gotten a Scylla, that would have been insane.
We need to start getting sentries, though.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm gonna put a sentry up here by there. Scylla's kid is down for a second.
More gold than I know what to do with.
Yo.
Nice.
That's exactly what we need to keep doing is picking her off.
Can we push group mid?
Kill Bacchus. He's back at fucking our boars. That's his burp. Round here.
Scylla's coming in too.
That's where I'm all down and Bacchus all down. Just get out, just get out. It was a good fight. We got this Ram and Bacchus all.
Fire in a minute.
Yeah. Well, fire's up in like 15 seconds. 20 seconds.
I'm gonna back off and get wards. Probably kill Scylla.
Yeah, I'm just coming. Oh, I found Rama. Oh my god, that's Rama's speeds at least. Shit.
Scylla's ult. Yeah, Scylla's ulting.
Okay, cool. Well, she ain't gonna get shit.
There's four mid. Scylla...
Gonna push mid Phoenix.
They just popped shell. They're going. Scylla just escaped left lane. Nice. Can we end?
Just do fire first.
He's taking it.
We got their Phoenix too. Back and spend what you have. Just back and spend what you have. Buy whatever you can. Retreat.
Defense potion it is.
You have more gold than me. Feels bad, man. I have had the shittiest fucking game on Kali I've had in a long time.
Red buff's up.
Yeah, I'll go get up. Hey, finally level 20 at 38 minutes in. That's what I aim for. Yeah, we need to group push mid.
Rack isn't left.
Yep. Push mid.
Loki will be up in 13.
Yep.
Lux isn't right, this is basically free.
So is only half health. Keep going. Or back. He's gonna push back to that Phoenix.
That's Scylla Aegis. Phoenix.
We look all down.
I don't have shale.
Can't jump!
Scylla's ulting.
Yeah, I know.
Loki's gonna take the Phoenix.
Oh, Scylla was ripped. That is a lot of damage.
Loki's dead. Oh, he beats. He might actually survive. Yo, oh, Arachne's gonna... Arachne's finishing the game.
Oh, shit.
Oh, well, she had to leave at least, so... At least, but... Fuck. We all have a while before we come back up, and I don't think she's gonna be able to defend against Arachne.
Yeah.
What a spoiler spoiler! Ally has been
slain. Damn it. That game is coming to an end, honestly.
Yeah, they can. They can just walk in and end. Yeah, we look. I'm up in 10, but I don't think it's gonna be in time.
It isn't.
Oh!
Oh my god!
That fucking ult.
That was actually pretty sick.
That was actually really nice.
The A's are up, so.
That's Wheelix beads. I mean, at least their fire minions aren't gonna push in because we have a match, so.
Mid Phoenix should be coming up.
Yeah, Mid Phoenix will be up here soon.
Loki has teleport. If I can get up there and put a ward. That's probably risky though.
Somebody's gotta stay back-ish.
It's on.
Yeah.
That's as far as I'm going.
Yeah. I'll defend.
Like if we defend, Loki can just keep teleporting in and trying to backdoor.
Yeah.
Red Phoenix is about to come out.
Red's up also.
They did fire. Oh no, we did fire. No more. I said they did fire again. That would be dumb.
I've got blink all.
Oh, this is Colors.
That's definitely mine.
Bacchus and 3 mid. Scylla's got
back.
All 4 mid.
Bacchus or... Yeah, Loki wanted to go in. Wheelix is in right.
They're pushing down.
Your time.
They're going right past or no? We need to watch that. Sorry, I'm getting all these, but...
That's completely fine. We can end the game now. Yeah, we can end the game.
Nice.
Yeah, we don't even need minions. Geb's full health, we don't even need minions. I feel kinda scummy that we won this because of Loki. Should we have 6?
Yes, let's.
We should have 6 because we won that. No, fuck that, dude. No, never do that because that's how shit gets started.
Yeah, I had somebody do that once and then the server crashed, and it, because we had a surrender up, it counted as a loss.
Yeah.
Dude. Sucks.
GG.
Hey, that game actually ended 33-33 with like a 2k gold difference.
Hey, at least matchmaking did its thing.
I guess.
Sort of.
I had a terrible fucking game on Kali. I mean, I ended up going 8-10. Cause I got like a triple at the end, but I did a shitload of player damage.
Oh yeah, dude, that end play, I didn't even see what happened, but I just like...
Yeah, I dove Rama, he tried to ult, and I 3-hit him. And then,
trying to focus and back, and I just see Rama, so I'm just like, oh god, this is game.
I turned around, and Scylla had like 10% HP, and I just one-hit her and walked past.
Alright, GG, later.
Yep, GG, see you later, man.
See you, man.